Brandon Williams in the ring, what did you say to him before you punched him? What the fuck? Is that half a question?
What is this?
Brandon Williams. I don't know. I don't have the top part of that. Find me the top part of that tweet. I don't have the top part of the tweet. I'm going to go to Jacob. Hey, Big Kev. As someone... Okay, here it is. Let me go back to... all right, this is Jake. I'm looking for the goddamn question about somebody punching in the... Okay, here it is. It says, in 1996, at the Bash, that fan that jumped in the ring, what did you say to him before you punched him?
No, I didn't punch him. I hit him with a flipper, elbow.
Okay. Did you say any... Did you exchange any words? Not much to say, I guess, right?
I just looked at his hands and made sure he didn't have a shiv.
A gimmick. And yeah. Ryan Purvis, your former tag team partner, Tyler Mayne, was chosen to be Rob Zombie's Michael Myers. Were you ever considered for that? Were you ever contacted about that role? And also, do you have any stories about Tyler that you care to share?
I mean, Tyler's a great guy. I used to love it that this is typical WCW. So I'm making every house show. Tyler's not making the house shows. I'm making every house show, but when we have a TV match, they beat me. Wonder why I fucking left.
Yeah. You did do a horror film, right? You weren't the monster. What was that one? I think you said it was pretty awful. We were doing the episode of your...
I did. I was Colonel Crankshaft, whatever the hell it was, in that monster brawl.
Crookshanks.
Yeah, I was at Cat, but I got bit by a zombie. So when I fight Frankenstein at the end, who was Kurgan, was our Frankenstein. When we fight at the end, we do like the Rocky where we throw a punch, and it stops right before the punch connects either way. I think they had that thing bring it back for a second one, but
no dice, huh?
No, pretty sure.